Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to a brand new series that I'm going to be doing. Oh my god, I love this music. Oh, YouTube, don't copyright me on this. This music is too good. Loud, but too good to take out. Let's turn it down. There we go. I have background noise. So, yeah, okay. We are using a gamepad, by the way, for those who are interested. A and B, and that's the controls right there. Not many options for this game. View options. Yeah, this... Not too many, which sucks. But hey, it's all good. So, back to this game. Blue War wanted me to play this. He said it was, I think, a really hard game or a scary game or something like that. I want to try it out. It looks pretty badass. That chick has claws on her hands. And, I told him I'm going to beat it without dying. I'm going to die so many times. Well, I don't know if I'll use a death counter or not. I don't think I will. I've been kind of using it a lot lately. But this is the game, for now, that's going to replace Dark Souls until I get it working. Because it's a broken game. Or actually, this apartment building is broken. Not supplying enough power to my computer. I've said it millions of times before. But for those who are wondering. Anyway, let's get this started. Standard or novice? Easy, shorter levels for players of moderate skill gives a solid foundation for standard difficulty. Final levels unavailable at this difficulty as scores and best times are not tracked. Most blood badges, cannot be earned. No secret pages to discover. Standard, higher difficulty, stronger levels for players well versed in the art of stabbing and jumping. Final levels only unlockable at this difficulty. Leaderboards for high scores and best times. All blood badges can be earned. 6 secret pages to discover in every level. Obviously, we're going to do this one because when it gets up on kicking and stabbing, a young lady's guide to fighting arts with a short digression into the occult usage of save sigils. Let me demonstrate a new technique. Dude, what is this, like pixel Mortal Kombat? Oops. What am I doing? Oh, there we go. Stabbing is functional, but won't get you a combo point. Yeah, combo points for style. Avoid button mashing. There are more effective ways of killing. What? Oh, yeah, I recorded a tiny bit. To see if it would work. We're going to go through all of this just for you guys to see. So now we're on the sidekick. Stand still and tap B. Or X for those on the computer. Or who... Oh, that's the wrong one. Ha! That's awesome. Kicks won't do damage, but are great for breaking through enemies who block. Why won't they do damage? You're kicking them. I don't... Alright. The up kick. I'm gonna demonstrate a new technique. Boom. That's so cool. Yeah. Kicking up takes more time, but sets you up for more for moves with longer combo multipliers. Aerial stabbing. I got an achievement on here by accident. Because I want all the achievements for you guys to see, right? Anyone who's played games where combos are based should be good at this game. Shift enemies around in midair by pushing left or right while stabbing them. Oh, cool, yo. Ideal dash. Ah. Like, seriously. Kick ass. Dashes from this distance do more. That doesn't make sense. Dashes from this distance range. Why can't you say from this range or from this distance do more damage? To get a combo multiplier. If dash is blocked / misses, you'll go dim and lose the ability for a short period. Well, that seems bad. Pause the game at any time to view full instructions. Experiment. There are more moves to discover. Let me demonstrate a technique for you. Fun. Man, that's gonna take my head off. Attack while ducking, low hit, ducks while running and slide. Okay, let me do some save sigils. Now you try. Stand still and cast a save sigil. I did it! High combo kills fill your sigil meters faster. Sigils can't be created can't be created on moving slash slippery surfaces or near enemies, saws, etc. Standing still without casting sigil by holding up or down. Wait, what? Stand still without casting sigil by holding up. Oh, so you can hold up or you hold down and you stand still. See, now that makes more sense. And I forgot to set a timer. Oops. Alright. If you exit a level midway, your progress up to the last checkpoint will be saved. You can look around using the camera controls right stick or WASD. So, student library. Blood. Question mark. Don't touch it, it's dripping blood. That seems safe. Yeah. Pick up the blood dripping glowing book. That seems... Kids. Oh. Oh my. The first dream. My visions faded and I saw again only the evil moonlight, the brooding desert, and the spreading tumulus of pillagedom. Hey! Oh, okay. Oh. I don't even know what I was doing, trying to be all like fanciful and stuff. Ooh. There. Oh, what? Wow, this is interesting. Cool. Can I not? How do you want to get up? Ow. Huh. Oh man, I love these games. Oh. Oh. Nice. Love it. Dude, checkpoints up the ass. Okay, this guy's out. I don't need him. What? Can you? Gotcha. Okay, fine. Okay. Okay. Ice. Oh, that's so cool. Uh-huh. Oh! Ow, stop. Ah, crap. Well, there's death number one. I think I saved, like, right there. Ah, oh, crap, there we go again. I'm a genius. Ow, stop. What? Tom? Yeah, go me. There's my two bodies. Stop. Thank you. I'm collecting all those, and there's something up there. Okay, yeah, so maybe not do that again. Bye. Save. No. Yep. I want that. I saw that up there. Yep. Stop. Yep. Mm-hmm. All right, let's try this again. Yep. Perfect. Hi. How do I get you? I want to go die at the very bottom, because that's what I wanted to do. All right. Right there. Ah! No, friggin' crush. Shut up. Ha! Friggin' crap. I'm fine. Friggin'. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's what I wanted to do. Hi, Spikes. I thought I'd see you again, that's so early. Huh? That was cool. I love these games. I love them. I just want that, really. I do. That's it. Ah, yes. Safe. Safe from peril. Yep. Oh. Save. Oh, perfect. Yep. What's down here? Oh, you know there's something up there. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. There has to be a way of doing that, I wonder. I'm gonna give it a shot. Okay, I don't think there's anything up there. Let's go down. Oh, yep. Mm-hmm. Huh. Okay, yeah. How does that feel? Good thing there's infinite lives. I'm pretty sure I'd be screwed by now. Oh, no. I went up there. Shit, I lost him. Oh, that was dumb. No, it wasn't. Ow. I don't know why I'm doing this. Points, I guess? Look at all the gore. Get over there. What's this? Yeah! Nope! Yep! Look at that. Alright, you know there's something up here, right? Yep. Yes! 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 Oh, yep. Okay, let's try this again. Except, smarter. Ha! Excuse me. Get out of here. I did it! Jester Blades. Alright, how do you get up there again? I want that page. Okay, perfect. Save right here. Yes! This is gonna be a longer video, of course, as I said. Alrighty, guys. What is up here? Oh, what are you? No! 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 Yeah, let's save. Right here. Yep. Oh crap, that was close. Ah, shit. Maybe saving in here was not the brightest of ideas. No, get out, you stupid freaking little girl and your stupid claws and freaking death counter. It would be ding every 5 seconds. Okay. Get me out of the way of the bomb! Yep. Save. Oh my god, save. I don't need you. Oh, stop. I did it! Level 1. That was actually not bad. Completion time, 14 minutes. Hey, you know what? Yes. Advanced tutorial revealed. Go to tutorials to continue your education. Unlock more lessons by making progress in story mode. Interesting. New guests are available. Art available. Oh. Go to extras to unlock view artwork. Unlock and view artwork. Unlock more artwork by earning blood badges. Yes. Dude, Grim Harvest? What is that? It's like guys I gotta kill? Oh, it's two guys. Two guys. All I had to do was kill two guys. And I would have gotten 100% of that. I found all the pages because I'm pro. Highest combo's 10. Lieslop, 21. You see, I don't need a thing. Actually, you know what I could do is like in the description, have like lives lost, and then like edit up as I go along, and then tally it at the end type deal. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, you glare at that thing. Oh, he's gonna go bury it. Is it gonna turn its head? Okay. Somehow I don't think that's gonna work. Again, look at that. Second dream. Stand upright on your legs a while. Stand upright while you can, for we soon lie here laid and he is underground. William Butler Yeats. Alright. Yo. What is that? Alright, I'm gonna actually stop it here. Because we don't need really long episodes for this one, since it's the way it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I sure as hell did. This is fun. This is not what I expected the game to be. I love these games. I did something. Anyway, like I said, I hope you guys did it. If you did, leave a like because it really, really helps me out. Subscribe if you really, really want to. Comment in the description. What do you guys think about this game? Is it does it get really hard later on? I don't know. And go give Blue War some props. I know he's doing a whole bunch of video games. He even does webcam where he wears masks. Kind of creepy, but awesome at the same time because his masks are really cool. He has so many of them. And yeah, so go check him out and his playthroughs. And I'll see you guys next episode. Is there a way to wave? Can I wave? Ha 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 ha. No, okay, bye.